They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
demonic presence at top safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at not safe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was pure. surely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Thank you. UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be now. The UAC committed to excellence. That's why we completed the 7-day journey. Now we can achieve greatness alongside your co-workers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true.
Brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. us.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing our workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest. The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Security clearance required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Disengaged. Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service. Employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Thank you.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge. Within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the Foundry. The regulators have been destroyed, and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
detected. Warning, core temperature rising. Access denied. Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
OEC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Warning, core temperature rising.
Thank you. Demonic threat.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Stay focused, stay committed.
Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%. demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Jessica and human resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. Is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Can you build out your human death in this memory? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
Reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Reaching critical levels.
Yeah.
temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Urgent energy test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into the...